warming up his car. We're going to be doing a idle log on his car. We went ahead and adjusted the fuel pressure to 50 psi, and we'll do an idle log. Right now, it's still having fuel delivery issues where it's stuttering when we are getting on the gas, when we're doing a load, when we're applying load on the car when doing a data log. So this data log is going to be doing an RPM sweep. We'll be recording the fuel pressure to see if it's jumping or not at the gauge, and I'll be hooked up with my computer collecting the digital data. So we have the tuner hooked up to LiveLink right here, monitoring the car's value. And I gotta change the equation real quick to match the AFR. Let me go ahead and do that real quick. And input lagging A.
That was on one pump. So like now we're just trying to make it like
tune it to where it's
actually getting us as much as it needs.
There's no more mechanical fuel delivery issues, just tuning.
My last tune, I think they just tuned it on one pump and sent it, you know?
Yeah.
I'm trying to get this car 100%.
Sam's car. Data lock Sam's car. Did an idle log and RPM sweep on the Mach 1. And pretty done for the night in regards to data logging. So, yes, I will make a video on this. Now, y'all, if I don't, you won't see it. If I do, y'all will see it. This thing's nice. But, yep. Thanks for watching. All right, we are back at the shop. We're gonna be data logging Duels Mach 1 and Sam's Cobra right there. We got another revision. I'm gonna be adding on the video on how we data log this. So on the Duels, we're gonna be doing a startup idle log and RPM sweep. And on the Cobra, we're gonna be doing a slow pull. So stay tuned. Alright, so we just finished doing an RPM sweep idle log on the Duels car. Now we're gonna go ahead and do an idle log on Sam's car. We'll be doing it full, so stay tuned.
Yeah, we need the beatbox.
might pause this, and on the way back, we'll do just one clean log, and then I'll cut.
Yeah, let's do, that was too much bullshit, right?
Let me save this. Alright, we're ready.
Let me get up to RPM.
Two steps.